Hello friends, welcome to Computer Tech CST276, a channel for learning C and C++ programming language from beginning to advanced level. Friends, in this video we will learn once again nested loop, how to print the number in some different way with the help of a nested loop. But numbers are printed in a similar, like first line print 1, in second iteration the loop print double 2, in third iteration numbers are printed third time in third iteration, and fifth number is printed 5 time in fifth iteration of outer loop. Now let's start our program. Similarly, in the last video I take two variable and same, I need only two variable like I and comma j semicolon. This represent the outer loop I less I equal 1 semicolon, I is less r equal 5 because I want to print result 5 time. I plus plus that represent the increment in the loop, and this represent the, these two bracket represent body of outer for loop. Now type inner loop for j equal 1 semicolon, j less r equal I semicolon, j plus plus that represent the increment operator. These two bracket represent the body of inner loop. Printf shift percentage d format specifier comma, and now put I. In each iteration move to the beginning of new line, write a line with slash n to move to next line. Now press F11 key to compile the program. We have an extra bracket, remove it, and once again recompile this program by pressing F11 key. Now look at the screen. Dear friends, result of my program is same that I discussed you earlier in this video. This is the result of my program that you see on the screen. Numbers are printed in this way. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please share my channel with your friend, those who want to learn programming language, those who want expertise in loops, and share with those friends. Thank you so much.